business is what makes you think that's it, I'm stopping. And then once you go home and you get back to your life and you get back to things, then you, it's difficult. So then you can always talk to your GP, because there are places, there is support out there. They do have techniques, they have different, it's not just the patches, they've got the inhalators, they've got loads of different things.
What worked for me was, I don't know if you've heard of them, Champions. They're tablets, you take one in the morning, one in the evening, and within a week I've stopped smoking.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Don't even have any cravings for it or anything.
Okay.
Yeah. But you can't get them without going to these once a week groups.
Okay.
And of course, because I'm working full time, I can't go to them once a week. I mean, I can order them offline, they're like £50-60 a strip. That's for a week. Yeah, I'll figure it out. I mean, I've got a GP appointment in the next couple of